Make sure you pick yourself back up, fix what you can, get some support, talk to somebody, and move on. Don't give up. Never give up. Okay, so, hold on. All right, so graduates, the choices you have made in the past, the choices you made these past few weeks trying to finish off strong and finish for graduation, and the choices you made and all your friends shape who you really are today. You're all unique in your own way. Friday marks an ending and a beginning. It ends the high school years that you've had here and begins a journey that only you can create. Some things you'll take with you: memories, friends, the support of love and family, the values you have developed in the course of time of pride. What path you take starting Saturday is all up to you. You make the choice. I have just a few pieces of advice. Take chances, try new things. Reach out to others, be kind. Support your family and friends, and find a career that really makes you happy. Live your life and don't let anyone change who you are. You are unique, and that is what we all love about you. I wish you the best of luck in the future, and we'll definitely miss you all. Congratulations to the class of 2017.
Thank you. street alone.
Alone, alone.
Her head was down, face locked onto the phone.
Phone.
And I wished I'd had a number song.